Well, it has the by far most terrible sounding floppy drive I've ever heard, and of course it's not working. I hope it hasn't destroyed my floppy. Oh, that sounded better actually. Oh man. Not quite working. I mean, Jesus. I probably shouldn't continue torturing it, but I can't help myself. Shockingly, it can't read it. It's still trying. Yeah, the disc looks okay. But, that's a shame.